When Tej first went missing, it was the day we were all meant to go out for a family dinner because it was going to be my 60th birthday. Tej, I hope you're okay wherever you are. We'd love to hear from you.